For families who have lost a loved one in the military, the holidays can be a difficult time. But one organization works to make sure Gold Star families get to feel some holiday cheer. Snowball Express honors our fallen military service members by celebrating the families they left behind. Each December, the organization brings together military families across the country for an all-expense-paid five-day experience filled with fun, healing activities. Fox 4 Dallas reports more than 1,600 family members of fallen heroes arrived in North Texas for the 12th annual Snowball Express. Carissa Paulson, who lost her father, Sergeant Lawrence Paulson, explained the sense of community is what makes Snowball Express so special to her.
It's like the only place where we actually fit in because everybody understands what we're going through.
And volunteers like Rick Colster said it was the least they could do to honor our military heroes.
Being able to do this just makes it all worthwhile.
Organizations like Snowball Express put a spotlight on the heroes walking amongst us, our Gold Star families.